صلى الله على محمد.
I have no idea who was the prophet Muhammad. Every effect of what his teaching was violence.
That he's not a prophet.
Prophet Muhammad, Jesus. The Prophet Muhammad, I don't know to tell you the truth.
From what I heard from the news is that he has preached to spread everyone by the sword.
The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was a man of good character and morals, a man of honesty, and a man of truth. His struggles have built the foundation for our lives today. But sadly, not many people know much about him. Some even attack him. That's why Mass Youth has come up with a campaign called Muhammad, the Orphan Who Adopted the World.
The Orphan Who Adopted the World campaign is a campaign for young men and young women in America who are Muslim to educate their peers about the true nature and message of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Muhammad Awareness Campaign is a campaign that really geared towards making the non-Muslims aware of who Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was and his biography and his character.
It facilitates that any young man and young woman who are with a group in their high school or in their university, they can set up a gallery and educate the public and bring in a speaker such that they can give the true message and the true nature of who Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was. The initial spark for Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, the Orphan Who Adopted the World, without a doubt, it is something that is needed regardless. But of course, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has his way of sparking for those things that are needed to take place. And the cartoons that happened at the time that they happened, people reacted in the Muslim world and Muslims in general. Every one of us had in his heart or her heart a feeling of neglect and a feeling of lack, that he or she wasn't able to stop something like this before it started. So Mass Youth said, as the movement of young Muslims in America, it is our responsibility to make sure that people are aware of who Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam really is. So that if for any reason anyone decides that they will do something like this in the future, it will not have any effect on people's minds because they know already who Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is.
The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was a remarkable man with a remarkable mission. And Mass Youth has been working hard to spread his message of peace, love, and understanding. Thousands of people across the country can now say they know about Muhammad, the orphan who adopted the world.
He was the final prophet sent from God, you know.
He was the person who actually spoke to him, and he got a set of laws and that will later be recorded to become, you know, the Quran.
The word of God that invoked peace onto all his brothers and sisters.
He did manage to unify a nation that was in great turmoil. So in all aspects of it, he did a great service, you know.
I would like to know actually a little bit more about it, to see like the background of it, because I don't know, I guess you can say that that's a bit, being a bit ignorant about that situation.
Yes, if an opportunity came around to learn more about the Prophet and the Hobbit and his character and those things, I would be all for it.
Mass Youth aims to move young people to strive for God consciousness and social justice and convey Islam with utmost clarity.